thank you. Back here in the U.S., a new scrutiny on Supreme Court Justice Clarence Thomas and his wife, Ginni Thomas. Tonight, the Washington Post now reporting that Ginni Thomas received tens of thousands of dollars in fees through a judicial activist who specifically asked that her name be left off the billing paperwork. Here's Terry Moran.
For several years, Ginni Thomas, wife of Justice Clarence Thomas, was paid tens of thousands of dollars for consulting work in a secretive arrangement brokered by a powerful conservative activist who specified that Ginni Thomas's name should be left off billing records, according to the Washington Post. The Post reports that Leonard Leo, the influential founder of the Federalist Society, a key group in the Republican effort to make the federal judiciary more conservative, arranged